And he gets to the door and says, Mama, Mama, can I get out of here? Mama! He all says, right, you're like, that's when you start saying shit like, I'm going to live with my father. Your baby don't want to. What the fuck is that going to do right there? That make a nigga knock something over in the room. That's when you know you're going to get your ass over here and you're going to say, then you got me right back. I'll call you right back. I'll kill his ass. Your brother coming there. You got your ass whooped twice. You know what though, I'm the big brother and the motherfucker. I've been talking to motherfuckers. I got a whole bunch of brothers. I got one of my mamas that look good. You wouldn't even know she got 5 kids. Yeah. She don't tell you till later. You can get it. I want you to meet my kids. You'd be like, what the fuck? Yes, this is why we got out of the way here. Everybody had a sugar daddy. Your mama, you know your mama had a boyfriend. You need to come over here and horn. Mama, Mr. Charles here. Where is he at? Outside. He's outside the LPD. Tell him, come in. Mom said, come in. You know your mom gonna get some weight. She's slamming that gear. Y'all gonna have to go pay early right now. No Charles is coming over. I know you want them school clothes. Always remember that. You always be a nigga. You need to got to be a rich man, you got to be a rich man. The poor man, the poor man. You really need to give a hell out of it. Straight up. The white people ain't good money and they killed everybody in the house. Honey, give me cash. The stock market is down and so are we. Niggas go win money and they go to hell, get sleepy, and I'm tired. I'm going to bed, I'm going to talk about this shit, I'm going to talk about it. I'm here for the moment, and everybody needs it.